Ty, he died as he would have wanted to have died.
This is an accident and a tragedy that occurred where for 9 months they asked for more security and Hillary Clinton denied it at every turn.
My good friend, Chris Stevens, told me before he left that the danger was there.
When the event happened, we were completely unprepared.
When Hillary Clinton said, we're going to have that person responsible for the video put in jail, I knew that she was not telling the truth to me.
This was a terrorist attack. There's no such thing in the Muslim world as a spontaneous event.
The proof is in the pudding, and so far, there is no pudding.
So I was personally and professionally hurt by this.
One long night in Benghazi, Libya, 4 years ago, 4 Americans were killed. One America News looks at these attacks, what we know and what we don't know, in our special report, Betrayal at Benghazi, the cost of Hillary Clinton's dereliction and greed. Tune into our special report only on One America News.